Smoke from another house fire this morning could be seen for miles. It started just after 9 at an abandoned house on the 1400 block of Palm Street. That's in the area of the Hillcrest neighborhood. Fire crews were out there for a couple of hours, putting out hot spots. At one point, the fire reignited. Now, police tell us the cause of that fire is still under investigation.